now enjoy. So, do y'all mind if I tell y'all how this love story went?
Go ahead.
So, first off, I start by saying I should have known that he was just another nigga. Nigga, never in good graces again for the way that he made the most ugly thing sound pretty. And like always, it didn't hit me until it was too late. So this Valentine's Day, I celebrate making it through final cuts.
Period.
Even though I was cut in the process, my heart was again chopped into little pieces, searching through messages trying to find all the reasons of why this was so wrong. Because I could gather all the bullshit mean words that he spoke so smoothly. Yeah, I remember the first day, there was a lot of talking and wooing, but then I forgot. And that really blew me, because if you knew me, you know that I don't love easily. That, honey, you are just an accessory. I don't need you to complete me. I carry queen's blood and power. You don't have the strength to break me. So allow me to explain that I don't hate you in the slightest. For a while, you made me smile the brightest, encouraged me to be better. A will forever be my favorite letter. I loved you like hot tea on a cold morning, like sweet hookah with the coals burning. Love making and no returning. Cause it was just you and I in that very moment. And if we could really see the bigger picture, maybe we stop placing our hearts on display fixtures. Maybe we could grow together. Evening grounds, lunch dates, and work mixers. Because I've upheld the rules of your privacy, but sooner or later you're gonna have to stop hiding me. Because I'm not a woman who waits for you to find out that I was it. Cause either you saw it or you missed it in the farm. This is a take two, because new things have came to my view. How I thought it was just me, but you've been telling bitches to come through so that y'all could watch you.
That's not
fair. In privacy. But you had to be so private, so I wouldn't find out what you were hiding. And you turned out to be everything they said you be. How I have to watch my back, could you take advantage of me? So now I see why you had to hide. Because the girls that you played with were in my circle. And I was foolish enough to believe you when you said that it'd be only me. But you're a broken boy trapped in a man's body. Oh, how I wish I could tell those girls that you play with that you're really just a nobody with big dreams and no plans. How you love to be alone, but hold everybody's hand along the way. Yeah.